Rock here in the country has sort of taken a back seat to pop music. How do you guys feel about what's going on with music here now that you have your new album coming out?
Yeah, well, I've always viewed pop music steals from, you know, the, you know, rock music. So, but I think rock music's always there. You know, it's something that's carried through for a long time, and it'll still be there for a long time. Mm. You know, it's something that just continues, whether through AC/DC or, you know, newer bands and stuff.
Very cool. And one last question, we'll let you guys go. Who's going to be number one today, Backstreet Boys or NSYNC?
Damn.
Who cares? Nah, we need to annoy him.
Angus, Brian, thank you very much for taking the time. Enjoy Germany. Look forward to seeing you here in New York.
Thank you.
All right, cool. And I'll tell you guys more about at MTV Week as a